We're here with Boys Latin head coach Richie Schell. His team came out today, Saturday afternoon, and took it to Archbishop Curley 35-7. Coach, game swung on big plays right at the end of the half. Right before that, Curley looked like they were going in for a tying touchdown. Your defense made a turnover. You returned it 99 yards.
Yep.
And then came up with a huge play at the end of the first half, very last play, both by Desmond Banks, returns a missed field goal to over 100 yards for a score.
Yeah.
Just talk about those two big plays.
I got to give Kobe Russell credit, our safety, who stripped the ball from number two. And, we just tell the guys you're never out of it. And Curley's a hell of a team. And you know what? A couple of their fumbles were forced by us. But, I don't think they played their best game. But we certainly played as well as we have played all year. So I give the kids credit. And Dez is just he's a hell of a player.
And it's a big win. It's the first league game. Only two teams getting to the playoffs this year. Go right to the finals. So it's got to be a big step because they're certainly one of the contenders to get a win over them.
Yeah, they are. And we can't be complacent because we play St. Mary's next, who always gives us a fit. And then you got Pilati, who's great. And, we can't take anybody for granted because, quite frankly, we could be on the other end. We could be the ones making the fumble. So we're just going to continue to work hard and hopefully come out on top. So we won't give up. We got a good group of kids here. So
all right, that's Richie Schell, Boys Latin. His Lakers win today 35-7. Thanks,
Thank
Coach.
Thank you, Gary.